Hello, welcome back guys. Alright, in front of me, 4 devices, 2 low-end and 2 mid-range, and 1 MediaTek. Redmi Note 7, Redmi Note 9S, Redmi Note 8, Redmi Note 8 Pro, 2 brother, and the MediaTek Helio G90T, Snapdragon 660, Snapdragon 720G, Snapdragon 665, and you know MediaTek. Well, the game Devil May Cry 3. Maybe after this I will test the request one, Assassin's Creed The Rebel Collection Black Flag. Alright, for this game, let's begin. Redmi Note 7, 660, 4GB of RAM and 4GB of virtual RAM. Does the virtual RAM really help? Let's see. Two try for each device. Let's see the setting. Graphic. Tune it down 0.5. Push the Arduino over here. Native code execution. No. Sorry, let me not 7. Better luck next time. Minus. Same setting also. Let's see the setting. Graphics, the lowest we can get 0.5. If there is 0.2, 0.1, you can use it if it available. Alright, push to maximum. Debug. NCE. This device only 4GB of RAM. If you got 6GB, maybe better still. This CPU really powerful, except my device don't have the RAM. Not enough RAM. First try. Second try, well, MIUI 14, this is the latest update. For this device. Right, Redmi Note 8. And this one also using MIUI ROM. The last update 12.5.2 Android 11. No more update after that. End of life EOL. So, rooted with 4GB of virtual RAM. 720, not running. What happened? 660, well, camera. Devil May Cry freestyle special edition. Devil May Cry. Let me not eat. Well, a bit slow. Don't worry. Well, the graphic at 360p still better than the PS2 version. The PS2 original 480p. This one original Full HD. The tech, the wording, still very clear, easy to read. T+, average 40+, can reach 40 as well. Yeah. Well, wait, may not it? Not a problem. 30 plus FPS, almost 40. Sometime 40 plus. MIUI 12 stock. Android, not stock, rooted MIUI 12. Android 11. So Redmi Note 8 Pro. Same setting. Let's see the debug. Let's see the this MediaTek, well, what can I say? Let's see how it performs. Come on, focus, focus. Okay. It was more or less as the Redmi Note 8. But this one a bit better. 40 plus. Note 8 Pro, MediaTek. Thank you. Cutscene 60, average 40 plus. Well. Graphic also not bad. That's it. We'll be testing more game, especially this 9S. Really hard to run some of the game. Always crash. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. We'll be back with more video, and once again, thank you.